ये चलते हैं, मल्लिकार्जुन खड़गे अपनी बात रख रहे हैं।
ऑफ द मोशन एंड इट्स अडॉप्शन इज ए ग्रॉस वायलेशन ऑफ रूल्स ऑफ प्रोसीजर रिगार्डिंग सस्पेंशन ऑफ मेंबर्स प्रोवाइडेड अंडर रूल 256। एट द टाइम द मिनिस्टर वॉज मूविंग द मोशन आई सॉट टू रेज ए पॉइंट ऑफ ऑर्डर अंडर द प्रोविजंस ऑफ रूल 258 ऑफ द रूल्स ऑफ प्रोसीजर। As per the well-established conventions, every member who seeks to raise a point of order has to be permitted by the chair to raise the point of order. Furthermore, when the leader of opposition is seeking to raise a point of order, they have to be allowed to raise the same. I was, however, not allowed to raise my point of order.
Right.
This is itself a gross violation of the well-settled, time-honored parliamentary convention. Now coming to the provisions of the suspension of members under provision of sub-rule 1 of rule 256, before a motion is moved for suspension of any member, the chairman has to first name a member. If he is of the view that a member has disregarded the authority of the chair or abused the rule of the council.
Right, Karge ji, I heard you.
No,
I understood what you want. No, you can't make a statement. You cannot make a statement. You can make a point. You can't make a statement.
1 minute, sir.
Let others sit down. He is capable of.
Sir,
raising it before the house.
Sir,
you are not allowing
me. 1 minute. No,
I allowed him. Are you going to dictate to me?
Nobody is going to dictate. How can we dictate you?
Right.
Sir, the rules of council persistently and willfully obstructing the business of the house. Only after naming of such member, the chairman shall put a question on a motion being made under sub-rule 2 of rule 256. Hence, the suspension of any member, there are two parameters which have to be adhered to. Firstly, the naming of the members by a chairman is required prior to their suspension. Only thereafter, the motion of suspension of members so named can be moved. More importantly, this procedure is relevant only on the date of occurrence of the alleged disregard or disorderly conduct of a member.
Right.
However,
understood. No, please.
So I am bringing to your notice. 1 minute.
Yeah, please.
Half second.
Take half a minute. No problem.
No, 1 minute.
Make the point.
Alleged disregard to disorderly conduct of the member. However, yesterday the motion for suspension of members was moved by the Minister of Parliamentary Affairs for their alleged disorderly conduct which took place during the previous session. In the present case, none of the 12 members had been named on that particular day, bringing forward a motion to suspend the members months after the day of occurrence of alleged disorderly conduct is not in order.
Right, sir. I heard you in rapt attention.
Violation of the rules.
Right. I heard you. Karge ji, please.
This suspension of 12 members may kindly be revoked. I request you, sir.
Please.
And no, we came to your house. Sir, 1 minute. We all members came to your house. We requested you to revoke it. And it has been done selectively. There are some members, nothing to do with this. But this incident happened in last session. How can you take this?
Right. So, let me clearly clarify it for the sake of the understanding of the House as well as the nation. The Rajya Sabha is a continuing institution. And the chairman of the House of the Rajya Sabha is empowered 256, 259, 266, even other residuary powers also. Chairman can take action and also the House can take action. What happened yesterday is not chairman taking action. It is the House, after a resolution is moved, that has taken action. And also, please hear me. Even about these members, 10th August, go through the records. If you want, I will ask that to be released again. 10th, we have named members. On 10th, we have named members. We have requested them also to go to their respective seats. I appealed. Please, Ravesh, when the chair is speaking, you are not supposed to disturb him. I heard the LOP. Right. Okay. Not the House, except the opposition, some opposition parties. Okay? I agreed. And then one minute coming. Now, please sit down, please. The chair is speaking. Don't interrupt him. It will not go on record. I will not call you again. And I heard him fully. These people on 10th August, go through the proceedings of the House. The deputy chairman made appeal number of times. Sometimes even took the names also. Later also, it was in the bulletin also, it was published about the people who are indulged in this act. And 11th, you say no. I am not doing it. Please. What is this? Please sit down, Mr. Venugopal. This is not the way. See, you try to mislead the House, you disturbed the House, you ransacked the table, and you also threw the papers on the chair, and also you have got, some of them have gone down to the table, and then you are giving me lessons. So this is not the way. The motion was moved. It was approved, action is taken, it is final. If the members who have committed this sacrilege against the House, they have not expressed any remorse. On the other hand, they are justifying. And so I don't think the appeal of the leader of opposition is worth considering. I am not considering it at all. Jeera Wara about the flood situation. Jeera Wara. Mr. G.K. Vasan, issue of heavy rains in Tamil Nadu. Mr. Vasan, please sit down. Very important issue.
This is the matter.
Yes, what happened in the House earlier was a matter of democracy. That's why action is taken.
I call the members to hear this. Tamil Nadu is reeling under heavy rains for the past 1 month. The state of Tamil Nadu.
Mr. Vasan, that has been disposed of. Please sit down. Please sit down, Mr. Sudhasivan and Bitter. Please sit down. Otherwise, I have to. Please. Mr. Vasan, you conclude. What you are saying is going on record.
Sir, Chennai.